people, for the people, shall not perish from the earth.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box, as always, by Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. Excitement. It's the Saints versus United.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to get off to a quick start here. Attack the game from the off, impose your game plan, and hopefully we get a good game.
Renato Sanchez. Roberto Carlos. And back with Roberto Carlos. Butragueño on the ball. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Salah. Well, who will be the player to... Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. One nil then. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Renato Sanchez. The Saints have it once again. David Alaba. And Renato Sanchez with it now. Essien. And Bergen. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Bruno Fernandes. Mbappe with it. It did look on for them, but not to be. Salah. Well, unable to bend his run. Offside. Mbappe. Bruno Fernandes. Sanchez. On to Bruno Fernandes. Lucas Vazquez. Mbappe. Victor Agüero.
Well, they have the ball once more.
And a poor ball. Eto'o. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Lucas Vazquez. Here's Renato Sanchez. Mbappe. The ball with Lucas Vazquez. Not showing good patience. Bruno Fernandes. On to Butragueño.
He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge.
And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Encouraging stuff from United. Will they get themselves level here? And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, here's the replay. And Derek, if you get caught on the ball there, you should be fined a week's wages. It's terrible. And he's punished. Some explaining to be done to his coach, I feel.
Koundé. Alexander Arnold. Here's Essien. Eto'o. Bruno Fernandes. Not a great pass. Renato Sanchez. Mane. It might be the moment to get them ahead. Couldn't grab hold of it. Excellent block. Wonderful tackle.
Well, what a stop that was, Derek, to keep it all square. Still don't know how he kept that one out.
Renato Sanchez. A fine reading of the situation. Salah. Eto'o. Pulls it back. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage.
Well, here it is again. Lovely disguise on the cross. The pullback catches out the defenders. And in the end, it's an easy finish. Lovely goal.
So there we have it. 2-1. Lucas Vazquez. Butragueño on the ball. It's a good-looking Saints move, this. Alexander Arnold. Bruno Fernandes. Now Mane. The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. And in the perfect position to read it. Bruno Fernandes. Now Roberto Carlos. Intercepting it intelligently. An incisive pass. It should be. And still danger here. And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
Ake. Here's Renato Sanchez. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
So back underway with United looking to plot a route back into this game.
Sale del terreno de juego con el 13, Bruno Fernández.
David Alaba.
Con el 14, Müller.
Koundé. Müller. Couldn't quite hang on. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance.
Well, Derek, it was a fabulous save, wasn't it? It just might have kept his team in this.
Alexander Arnold. Here's Essien. We're getting the ball forward. Alaba comes up with it. Now can they counter clinically? Well, he's given it away. Options in the centre. Corner can see. It came off the defender and firing it into the area. Not getting a strong fist on the ball. Emilio Butragueño. Roberto Carlos cleverly intervening.
Santiago Albert. Santiago Albert.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them, and with the pace they've got in midfield and up front.
Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And the keeper takes charge in dealing with the free kick. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Mbappe. Determined defending. Well, that's a super ball over the top. And a goal it is! They lead by two now. Fully deserved. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Thomas Müller. Here's Mbappe. David Alaba. Here's Renato Sanchez. Well, the pass by Mbappe, he'll be disappointed. He's got the right idea with that pass. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Lucas Vázquez. Disappointing for United to give it away like that. So, 20 minutes to go. Well, nicely cut out. Dangerous looking attack.
Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. Renato Sanchez. Butragueño. Here's Mbappe. Couldn't keep it. Mane. An attack full of promise. Now with Essien. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. So a throw in here. And Eto. And he's made headway. And a goal! What a magnificent display! It's such a one-sided contest here. Well, the action underway again, and it's beginning to look like a case of how many for the Saints. Thomas Müller. Butragueño on the ball. Renato Sanchez. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? 10 minutes left for play in this match. David Alaba. The ball with Lucas Vazquez. Well, the tackle, vivacious from Varane. Renato Sanchez. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Butragueño. Possession changes hands, the interception there. And Mohamed Salah now. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. The high press was very much on. Well, it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. Mane. On to Eto. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Well, great read there to intercept. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors. That's the story here, Lee.